India may become a part of a new continent in 200 million years. East Africa and Madagascar may override India in this time period, which will give rise to a continuous mountain range in the Arabian Sea and the Indian Ocean area, which researchers dubbed as Somalia. The study was published recently in the American Journal of Science. It shows that East Africa, including modern Somalia, Kenya, Tanzania, and Mozambique, and Madagascar, pushed towards India to form a long mountain range along the modern west coast of India. The research team that made this simulation said that Seychelles and Mauritius Islands will all be pushed up, and Mumbai will lie at the foot of the Somalia range, just like New Delhi lies at the foot of the Himalayas today. IndianExpress.com quoted geologist Professor Van Hinsbergen, who led the team, as saying, "I had made reconstructions of the past, of a continent that disappeared in the Mediterranean region, another major continent that disappeared in Southeast Asia, whose relics we find all over Indonesia. But I had never made any future simulations. But the question caught my attention and I discussed it with my student, and after about 2 years, we now have an answer." Dr. Van Hinsbergen added, "You will get a depression in southwest India, from Trivandrum all the way to Karachi, and the Horn of Africa, which includes Somalia, will override or bulldoze over southwest India and make this big mountain belt." As to why Africa will split, the team explained that the fault lines along which two ancient continents collided in the past still remain weak. The team believe India may sometime in the future even look like Mongolia, situated right in the middle of an enormous supercontinent surrounded by high mountain ranges, of which Somalia may be one.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.